I went to check my crap out after work, and this is what I found. What do we have here? Looks like a male Dungeness crab. The best way I found to get him out of here is just bounce him. Keepers have to be at least 6.5 inches across. And now we toss the pot back, and we come back in a few days and we've got any more.